Kevin, these are all things that you should do. You should do them now, and I think you're going to be very happy that you did them once you get outside and you feel those temperatures and you don't have to deal with any of this. So joining me is Phil Link with AAA. And so, Phil, when the temperatures drop like this, what calls do you get the most?
Mostly we're getting battery calls. We're also getting some tire calls, but battery will basically top all them all at this time of year. It's catching people by surprise.
Mm-hmm. And we were taking a look inside the hood here, and you could see the battery, it's hard to see, but there are some things that you could do.
Right, underneath the hood of the car, it's more complex nowadays, more compact. Access to the battery, some of the hoses and belts can be challenging at times, but there are a few things you can do. You can still check your oil, check your antifreeze while the system's cool. And probably one of the most important things this time of year is making sure you have the proper solution in the washer system itself for the squirters. That way, when you need to use the windshield wipers and the squirters, it actually functions.
Yeah, that's always a plus. We always want things to be functioning well. Guys, these are kind of the tips that you'll need to look at when you're looking under the hood, but we've also got a few more coming up. I'm going to tell you about your tires and a penny and how you can check on those. It's actually pretty cool. It's the first time I've heard this trick, so I'll tell you about that in the next half hour. Back to you.